We've seen celebrities buy cars, mansions, and enjoy vacations at expensive suites. And some of us might argue that some of these rich and famous personalities sometimes get their hands dirty on the farm. Many fans would like to know, do celebrities really own farms? Do they involve themselves in the dirt? Watch this video to find out which celebrity owns the best farm. Number 10, Yolanda Hadid. Yolanda Hadid owns a ranch in New Hope, Pennsylvania, where she's been isolated with her daughters, Bella and Gigi, and Zayn Malik during the coronavirus lockdown. Set on a 32-acre estate with horse stables, sprawling gardens, including a botanical garden from which Yolanda is developing her own line of gin, it certainly sounds like the perfect place to isolate. She also rears birds like chickens and turkeys for sale, if you ask me. That's a great deal of business and a perfect way to quarantine. Number 9, Zayn Malik. The former One Direction star Zayn Malik owns a farm close to Yolanda's in Pennsylvania, which he previously revealed he bought on her advice. Speaking to Billboard about his laid-back life on the farm, Zayn previously said he likes to record music there too because it is out of the way and feels grounded. He added, "I do a lot of farm work. I take the horses out and feed the cows and that kind of stuff. It's cool. I've always been interested in animals." Recording music on a farm out of the hustling and bustling of the town's a perfect way of connecting to nature for good music production and better sanity. Thanks for riches, Zayn Malik definitely bought himself some freedom. Number 8, Chris Pratt. Christopher Pratt is an American movie star who has starred in many roles in action or animated movies. When he's not busy filming, while some people would be assuming the movie star should be living in a mansion and enjoying the beach life, the actor Chris Pratt loves nothing more than spending time on his farm on San Juan Island in Washington with his wife, Katherine Schwarzenegger. Home to sheep, chickens, and other livestock, it certainly looks like a relaxing escape from Hollywood, judging by the photos the Guardians of the Galaxy actor has shared on Instagram. Collectively, he has over 300 livestock on his farm. In 2019, he was reported to have about 160 sheep, 30 pigs, and 60 chickens. Nobody can tell how big the farm is by acre, but the livestock number already brings the gist. Chris Pratt was definitely enjoying his behind-the-camera lifestyle. Apparently, the actor makes farming look cool and an amazing adventure. Nothing should be more relaxing than enjoying the coolness of nature and the landscape noise that those animals could produce in your environment. Number 7, Oprah Winfrey. Oprah Winfrey is known as a philanthropist, television host, actress, and so on. But many are not aware that she actually owns at least 7 properties, including a 23-acre horse farm estate in Montecito. She bought the piece at an auction for almost £23 million, $29 million, back in 2016. The Seamare Farm estate borders Oprah's main residence, a 42-acre property she's named the Promised Land. Winfrey takes a break from the long list of schedules to attend to her farm work. Indeed, beauty can be found in nature, as evident in Winfrey's lifestyle. She never aged, becoming more agile now and then. Although we thought the richest black woman should have the largest farm, approximately 65 acres of farmland, speak well for her status. Number 6, Jason Gardner. The coronavirus pandemic has changed everyone's life in a way or two, especially the life of former Dancing on Ice judge Jason Gardner. He's traded show business for rural life on a farm in Portugal, and he couldn't be happier. The famous dancer has shared his new venture on social media with his loyal followers, revealing the most breathtaking scenes of the countryside. He said during the lockdown, his neighbor offered him an allotment of hers. Ever since then, he has not looked back. He's been an ambassador of eco-friendly, advising people to indulge in eco-farming. His farm is rumored to be around 60 acres, which is quite big for a starter. Hey guys, I hope you're enjoying this video. If you want to know the celebrity with the craziest farm, then patiently wait till the end of the video. Number 5, Matt Baker. Matthew James Baker is an English presenter for British Broadcasting Television. He's an established journalist and also a farmer who won the award for the Best Young Farmer. Matt's father was known to have owned a newsagent shop in the country Durham, which means journalism runs through the family. It was also worth noting that Matt's family has a small-scale farm in a village. Matt's case is a different story. Matt Baker lives on a farm in Hertfordshire with his wife, Nicola, and their 2 children. The country file presenter juggles models his television career with working as a farmer. He cares for a huge array of animals, including sheep, chickens, dogs, and donkeys. And he has previously said he loves the rural lifestyle so much he tries to be back home as quickly as possible after work. The farm is estimated to be around 100 acres. That's quite a choice for someone who has achieved a lot in his career. Making those choices deserves a thumbs up. Number 4, Amanda Seyfried. Amanda Seyfried owns a big farm in upstate New York with her husband Thomas Sadowski and their daughter. She previously told Stylish she loves how there is no pressure there. She said, "I'm lucky. I always knew I wanted a farm and I didn't know if I was going to have tons of animals, but I've just inherited these horses. We've bought goats. I would like an alpaca." She spent most of her leisure time on the farm taking care of her animals with her actor husband Thomas. One would wonder why on earth did both celebrity couples choose this type of lifestyle for themselves, living on a farm, waking up to the noise of bleating goats and neighing of horses. Amanda said in another interview, "I love the life out here where there is no pressure, enjoying the coolness of nature. That's a really brilliant idea for someone of her caliber." Although the exact size of the farm is unknown, rumor has it it's around 120 acres. Number 3, Martha Stewart. Martha Stewart, 79, a businesswoman, a writer, and television personality. Wow, that's quite a lot of a job she is into. Another surprising fact about Martha is that she is a farmer who owns a farm in Catonon, New York. The farm was once called Sycamore Farms, but recently Martha changed the name. And the property is now known as Cantitoe Corners. Martha's own website reveals that she purchased the monochromatic 1,925 farmhouse in the year 2000. She invested in 152 acres at Westchester. Martha Stewart has now transformed the property into a horse farm that is built with both modern and historic buildings. The celebrity chef often shows off her homegrown produce on her social media feeds. Martha Stewart is fond of animals and pets. No wonder her farm is specifically reserved for the rearing and growth of animals. Number 2, Martin Clunes. Doc Martin actor Martin Clunes owns a farm in Dorset with his family, which is home to horses, Shetland ponies, dogs, Dexter cattle, sheep, and hens. It's a home of about 450 animals. The farm was bought in the year 2007. Martin Clunes said, "I love space and the way everything is changing all the time with the seasons. Keeps me in touch with real life." Martin previously said in an interview with Saga, according to the actor, he loves to drive on a carriage around his farm and peep around the neighbor's farm. In all honesty, having a big farm to yourself is a good idea. Life in front of the camera can sometimes be boring and tiring. The farm would provide Martin with a chill time. So we saved the largest for last. We have heard about celebrities just taking advantage of a circumference to getting themselves farmland. But some were a family thing. But the last person on this video really went big. You might be wondering who this person is. Probably the President of the United States. So without wasting much time, it is none other but number 1, Russell Crowe. The famous actor Russell Crowe. Russell Crowe is a proud owner of a 400-hectare farm in New South Wales, Australia. The actor's farmland was badly affected by the bushfires that occurred towards the latter days of 2019. After missing the Golden Globes to fight the blazes at his home, Russell has since shared striking photos showing the damage to the farm and how it recovered after some heavy rainfall. He posted some pictures where he captioned, "My place 10 weeks ago after the fire had gone through, and this morning after a big weekend of rain." After the fire, he continues to live on the 400 acres of land. He stepped up his recovery, and the whole thing is now a story in the books of memory. So thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Kindly give this video a thumbs up, and please subscribe to our channel to fill you in on other amazing content like this.